over under, it starts like this. Look. Over under. 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 When you get good, over under. 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 Notice I'm taking my leg like this, not going out. Over under. 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 Now I'm adding a tap. Same thing over here. Stationary. Stationary. Alright. So now we're working on the over under. You can do it stationary. We'll do it by 10. This is stationary. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I'm going to move my leg, tapping the chair every time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Leg is going straight up and straight back. 9, 10. Okay? Next side, stationary. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Legs are straight. Now moving our leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? So now I'm working on putting it together. And as I'm putting it together, I want to take that step. So, over, under. Over, under. Step out with your right foot. Step up with your left. So you're coming at it. Over, under. Over, under. Over under, dribble. Over under, dribble. Over under, dribble. Over under, dribble. Watch my head. Over under, dribble. Move the chair over here, taking that step. Over,